So much vice.
So much sin.
Where on earth do we begin?
This bloody kingdom has been going to the dogs. Just look around and you will see precisely what I mean. We are surrounded by a dirty pack of hogs. I'm in a rage. I'm in a spin. Is it the age we're living in?
Oh, we shall do it. We shall do it. Change this kingdom right away. We can change it, rearrange it. Not tomorrow, but today. Oh, we shall do it. We shall do it. Change this kingdom right away. We can change it, rearrange it. Not tomorrow, but today.
We must teach them what's what, what to do, and what not.
It isn't nice to place a thumb in a screw. In point of fact, it's really rather hideous. For can't you see it makes the thumb turn blue?
Before the blood begins to spurt, tell me now, how does it hurt?
Oh, we shall do it, we shall do it. Change this kingdom right away. We shall do it, shall pursue it. Not tomorrow, but today.
Stable government.
Quite right. Disorder and barbarity must cease. I must decree an age of civility, tranquility, prosperity, and peace.
Royal justice.
Exactly. No more robbing of the poor until they're blind.
A legal system.
Like what?
Trial by jury.
That's the very point I had in mind.
Your reputation throughout the nation can be historic, euphoric, meteoric. An age unparalleled. Just imagine it. The age of Henry Plantagenet.
There's such an awful lot of doing to be done, and also very little time in which to do it all.
And to those who say we've only just begun, we answer this:
we shall not fail.
We shall persist.
We shall prevail.
Oh, we shall do it. We shall do it. Banners flying, flags unfurled. We shall do it. We shall do it. Build a new and better world.
It's so easy.
Child's play.
Nothing to it.
We shall do it.